What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the app is restricted to premium users error you are getting when trying to use the Spotify application on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This error is usually caused by a new Spotify update, causing issues with your account information. To fix it, you'll be required to delete your Spotify app files before reinstalling them. First, make sure that the Spotify app is not running on your PC. In your Start menu, search for %appdata% and hit Enter. Your File Explorer will open up. From here, navigate to App Data, Local, Packages. Here, select any folder and start typing Spotify. Proceed to delete the highlighted Spotify AB Spotify Music folder. It might take a couple of seconds to delete this folder. Select to skip the items that you're currently unable to delete. Next, open up your Windows settings. In the App section, navigate to Installed Apps. Search for Spotify. Next, click on the menu icon and select Advanced Options. From here, scroll down and click Reset. This will reinstate the application as if it was reinstalled. This should fix the app restricted to premium users error after relaunching the Spotify application. You will be required to log back in with your account again. If the problem persists, then head back to your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, proceed to download the latest update before restarting your PC. You can also make use of the Microsoft Store version of the Spotify app. This app is running the latest Spotify version and should run fine on your PC, especially after updating your Windows OS. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.